Okay, so on our last day, we packed our suitcases and then head out to Wat Arun. For Wat Arun, you have to take a boat ride and it would just cost you around 3 bahts and you would cross the river. In 5 minutes, you will reach this beautiful place. It's an amazing temple and again, one of the most visited place. It's a must visit. As you can see, the place is very big and lengthwise it is beautiful, but they don't allow to go all the way up. And then from outside Wat Arun, there is this place where you can rent this traditional Thai attire just for around 100 or 200 baht.